A moving memorial right here in the tri-state honoring our Vietnam veterans. And for some, it is the first and only time they're going to get to experience this.
It was welcomed to town with an opening ceremony this morning. WLWT News 5's Jennifer Shack takes us there.
The traveling exhibit is known as The Wall That Heals. It's a half-scale replica of the Vietnam Memorial Wall in Washington, D.C., memorializing the more than 58,000 who didn't return from the Vietnam War.
This is the least that I can do to come back and visit and let people know and let families know that they have not been forgotten.
Ronald Buchanan was in Vietnam from 1967 to 1968 in the 1st Signal Brigade. 1 year of service in Vietnam, but a lifetime of remembering those who did not come home.
I recognize that I stand on the shoulders of those who've gone before me, and through their sacrifice, I'm able to enjoy freedom today. And I can never forget that. Hey!
Veterans from all branches of the military who served in every war since World War II gathered this morning for the opening ceremony. It is the first time this wall has been in Cincinnati, giving local veterans a chance to experience the wall with the support of their own community.
For many of them, it's their first time visiting the wall, beginning to deal with the loss of a friend, the loss of a loved one, loss of a buddy. And we still find we have those who can't approach the wall. They still can't do it, even 40, 50 years later.
In conjunction with the wall, a traveling museum is also on display, telling the story of the war through the personal artifacts left behind at the wall, one name at a time.
Of the 58,826 names on this wall, 762 of them are from right here in the tri-state. At the Cincinnati Museum Center, Jennifer Shack, WLWT News 5.
The wall is open to the public through 9 o'clock tonight at the Cincinnati Museum Center, and again Saturday and Sunday, 9 a.m. until 9 p.m. The USO's 10th anniversary event is also being held this Sunday at Music Hall with a patriotic musical program with the Cincinnati Pops.